Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new pipeline valves from our brand, NITRA. There are 67 new valves in this lineup with two-way, two-position valves, and three-way, two-position valves. They're all normally closed and have NPT ports from 1/8 inch up to 1 inch and offer voltages of 24 volts DC, 24 volts AC, and 120 volts AC. They have either brass or composite bodies, and they come in standalone and also in stackable styles. We've broken these styles into two categories: solenoid process pipeline valves, which are the DVP and DVD series, and solenoid media separated process pipeline valves, which are the DVM series. The solenoid process pipeline valves in the DVP series can be stacked into multiple output banks, and some are standalone styles. This series features a fully encapsulated coil and spring compensated plunger seats for long life. The DVP valves are composite styled valves that are offered in both two-way and three-way normally closed styles. They're constructed with composite bodies, Vitten seals, and brass operators or stainless operators. Now, the DVD series are standalone valves and can be found in either composite bodies or the ever popular brass bodies. Now, these DVD series are two-way, two-position valves with spring return. The solenoid media separated process valves are the DVM series valves and are media separated, dry operator, two-way, two-position solenoid operated valves for use with gases or fluids where the metal working components of the valves do not come in contact with the working fluid. Now, there's three orifice sizes are offered. Body construction is glass-filled nylon with Vitten seals, making the valves compatible with air, gas, water, and chemicals. Now, examples of where these styles of valves would be used are pneumatic airline shutoffs, directional control, HVAC systems, chillers, humidifiers, irrigation, and more. And of course, we're offering many new accessories, replacement parts, and mounting parts. So make sure you check out all of the new product extension, and don't forget DIN wiring connectors to wire up the DIN style solenoids. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new NITRA pipeline valves on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell tubing, fittings, wiring connectors, and more. Now check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on YouTube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new NITRA pipeline valves or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.